I'm gonna crash my car into a telephone pole, standing on the gas with no seatbelt on. I can't handle it anymore.